Okay, I'm going to make a hitch pin loop just so you can see how it's done. I start with a hook here. I go around once, although you don't need to. That makes a little double thing. Now, here's the trick. This has to be bisecting this angle to get a proper double helix. And I run it up 6 or 7 times. Then I pull this back. I stop. I take the twist out of the wire. And then I just do a little pigtail straight across here. 3, 4, 5. I grab my wire cutters and I nip it off, and that's how it's done.